Okay, welcome back to Spider-Man. We're doing Silver Lining today. I'm not feeling this outfit. Spider Clan. Clan. So we're gonna go with the Iron Spider suit. Final three suits for the current game. Oh. So here we go. Let her load up. Taking a while.
Mary Jane Watson, Associate Editor. Begin research notes. What started as a museum heist a few days ago has turned into a brutal assault on the city, and the casualties keep piling up.
This takes place in
Last
the
night, after almost killing Majia Don Hammerhead, Captain Yuri Watanabe was forced into administrative leave.
for
Sources
3 weeks.
say she told the chief, "This won't stop me." Note: follow up on this later. Feels like this isn't the end of her story. Meanwhile, Hammerhead, who was pronounced dead at the scene, was revived and escaped custody. Police are searching for him, but there are no solid leads. His men are continuing to target Sable weaponry and vehicles, including something called Project Olympus. From what we can gather, Project Olympus is an Oscorp and Sable-funded initiative. Bioenhancement technology meant to transform people into indestructible super soldiers. Hammerhead is ruthless and insane, and now apparently indestructible. But first things first, figure out where Hammerhead is hiding. The question is, what are we gonna do when we find him?
Hey MJ, I'm following the police to an Oscorp plant. Sounds like Hammerhead's guys are at it again. Got any updates on Yuri?
Nothing yet. You miss her, don't you?
Yeah. We were a good team. I mean, not like me and you, but, you know.
I know. So listen, I've got a source at Oscorp. They're ramping up production of this Project Olympus equipment, which is probably why Hammerhead's men are attacking that plant. The Olympus contract is for Sable International, part of a deal she made with Osborn during the Devil's Breath crisis. And I just learned it's all supposed to be shipping overseas to Sincaria.
Sincaria, Silver Sable's home country.
And also the site of an increasingly bloody civil war. Have you heard about this?
No, I'm not really caught up on international news. Been a little busy with our own war here in New York.
It's a hell of a story. I'll fill you in when we have more time.
Yeah. It'd be nice to talk about something other than Hammerhead for a while.
What do you think about taking a vacation when all this is over?
Vacation? I'm not sure I know what that word means.
Yeah, I'm with you. But seriously, we both need it. I'll start doing some planning. Let me know what happens at that Oscorp plant.
Will do.
Acting!
Dance off? I love those! My turn! This new armor is cool and all, but I kind of miss seeing your desperate attempts at 70s gangster fashion.
Kill the cop and Spider-Man!
You guys get right to the point, don't you? So are you guys all friends outside of work, or just co-workers? You know, maybe your whole organization has gotten too big too fast. You might not even know each other. If that's the case, let me introduce you. Vinny, this is Vinny. Vinny, Vinny. Why is nobody laughing? Wait, maybe you're not laughing because you guys really are all named Vinny. If that's the case, nice to meet you, Vinny. And Vinny...
Come on, Spider-Man! Let's play Save the Pigs. That's just rude.
This pet guy does not have good... Oh, hello, ambush guys! Where'd your buddy go? No one's talking, huh? Maybe you just can't hear me over the sound of those jetpacks. Cool jetpacks, guys. Where do I get one? Let me guess. Throw off the back of a truck, right? You know, instead of stealing everything, you guys should try making your own stuff. It's much more emotionally rewarding. Maybe you wouldn't be so angry all the time.
That'd be good. Somebody else needs weapons.
Having please, fun yet?
Don't do this! Hey, hey, hey!
Come closer. I dare ya!
Now, is that just a regular dare or a double dog dare?
Is that yours?
No.
But it would be so awesome if it was.
You okay?
Yeah.
Long time no see.
Who do you work for?
He works for Hammerhead.
Where is this Hammerhead?
Whoa, whoa! Can't we, like, go grab a coffee and catch up like normal people? By the way, I love your new hovercrafty thing.
Tell me everything you know.
I talk a lot better without a gun in my face.
You have 3 seconds.
Just put the guns down.
One.
We really gonna do this?
Two.
Six. Nine. 11. Seven.
Three.
Sable, you seem a little stressed. Can we do some relaxing breaths? In, out, in, out.
Tell me where to find Hammerhead.
I wish I knew. But if we stop punching each other, maybe we can work together.
Together? Never.
What did I do wrong here? Wait, have you been listening to Jameson's podcast?
You are supposed to be the protector of this city. And yet you have allowed this Hammerhead to steal all of my weapons and supplies.
I didn't allow anything. I'm trying to stop him from stealing your stuff!
Then you are failing! Badly!
Oh, that hurts! But you're not wrong!
Who knows? Perhaps you are secretly working with him!
Well, now I'm insulted!
I do not know you!
Obviously!
And I do not trust you! You will stay out of my way or suffer the consequences!
Stay out of your way while you do what?
While I find and kill Hammerhead! Damn you!
What happened to you? I thought you were a good guy.
I am good at what I do. But I am not a guy.
Lost in translation, I guess?
Oh.
happened to you can thank me by not dying. Hey, MJ. So guess who's back in town?
Silver Sable. I know.
How did you know that?
It's my job to know things. Yeah. Mm-hmm. So I imagine she's here to stop Hammerhead from stealing all her shipments. Which is good. Maybe you guys can team up.
Yeah, that doesn't feel very likely at this point.
Well, listen, I'm gonna keep looking into the Simcaria story. It's... That conversation was going nowhere!
Screwball? How did you...
Quick! Head to 8th and Perlman before me and my fans die of boredom!
Oh, what is she up to this time? Better get there before she hurts someone.
Okay, what's this? New? Oh, this mission. Suit. This is the... I can't make out. Aaron... Aiken... Armor? Is he somebody in the Spider-Verse? Question mark, question mark. So this is complete Silver Lining. Complete all district activities. Alright. In midway point, we probably won't switch. But, let's see what else is there. Everything's locked. Okay.
Spider-Man is a failure. You might think this would make me happy, and to some extent, you'd be absolutely right. But today, I am tired of all the senseless violence continually afflicting our streets, which that mass menace failed to put an end to. He failed to stop Hammerhead and his men, who are now using stolen Sable International weaponry to wreak more havoc than ever. And speaking of Sable, Miss Abuse of Power herself is back in New York, this time aboard some kind of fancy schmancy gunship. Where was that when the city was cowering under the terror inflicted by Martin Lee and Otto Octavius, huh? Collecting dust in a Simcarian warehouse? It's a shame she and Spider-Man couldn't have done us all a favor and just taken each other out.
Huge party, huh? Sounds like the perfect opportunity to shut her down once and for all. Better keep playing along until that party.
Okay, what's this? Bomb challenge. 2750, 570.
Alrighty.
Hey, Spidey, you know what blows? Half the city if you don't find all the bombs!
Three.
I really need to shut this stream down. But first, bomb duty. Screwball's fans are out of control.
Oh shit, I should be reading this.
Stay tuned, everyone! We've got a photobomb coming up!
Where the heck is it? I hear it.
Yeah, not sure a filter can fix that one.
I need to follow that truck. Oh. 10 seconds. Screwball's fans are out of control.
Almost there, but will you be too late? How have you not seen it yet? What? Do you think they're just gonna leave it out in plain sight?
I need to follow that truck.
Wrong way, webhead!
Shut up.
Find the last
Sorry,
bomb.
Honey. Not gonna get many smiley faces with a shot like that.
I'm gonna struggle for these.
Screwball's fans are out of control.
You are on the right track. Scorching hot.
Gotta clear out this debris.
Too quick.
Yeah, I'm not sure a filter can fix that one.
I need to follow that truck.
Not gonna find it going that way.
Hey, I got a business from Spidey. Gotta find the last bomb.
Yeah.
Gotta hurry!
I don't see it. I don't see it. I don't see it. Too late. Can I cheat? Like, open up the map and look where it is? Right.
Screwball's fans are out of control.
Why can I time that? That.
Oh, getting warmer. What are you doing? It's right there. What? You think they're just gonna leave it out in plain sight?
Where is it?
Wow, what a great shot! Keep going, Spidey!
I need to follow that truck. Gotta move faster.
Almost there, but will you be too late?
Too late. Aye, aye. The last one's on a roof. Is there like a pattern to like go?
Screwball's fans are out of control.
Try a different route.
Some stuff.
Screw off. Screw ball.
I need to follow that truck.
That should be faster, man.
Yes! That shot is straight fire!
Better hurry.
Wow, what a great shot.
10 seconds.
Oh, come on. That's simple. It's impossible. This, I have, making me play this. I really hate these bomb ones, man. Even in the main game.
Screwball's fans are out of control.
I need to follow that truck.
Find the last
Sorry,
song.
Honey. Not gonna get many smiley faces with a shot like that. Almost there, but will you be too late?
Too late, just that. Come on. I almost had it. The fall cost me. That fall cost me.
Screwball's fans are out of control.
You are on the right track. OMG, you couldn't get much closer if you tried.
I need to follow that truck.
Mm-hmm.
was my full time on this.
Wow, what a great shot!
Can you sarcastic smooth ball?
One more.
Yes! That shot is straight fire! Keep going, Spidey!
Got her.
How have you not seen it yet? What? Do you think they're just gonna leave it out in plain sight?
Just like in school. I'm a chronic underachiever.
Good enough.
Oh, I have some words to describe that performance.
Yeah?
But they'd be NSFW.
What? What does that mean?
Hey, MJ. Sorry we got cut short earlier. I had to deal with Screwball. Again.
You seem to have a lot of women in your life lately.
And all of them challenging. Except for you, of course.
Huh. You don't think I'm challenging?
No. Unless you want me to think you're challenging, in which case you, challenge me in all the right ways.
Well done.
All right.
Thank you.
Okay, I'll keep looking into Hammerhead's plans, and I'll call you when I find something challenging.
In the meantime, I'll swing around the city and do some Spidey stuff.
Challenging. All right, so what do I have to do? Everything's like a bit hidden. What is this? Combat? Down here? Combat? Gadget? Bomb? Boo? That's it?
In distress, financial district.
Could be Hammerhead's guys. Better check it out.
That's the main mission. Then let's just pop. Nope. I think we need to do this.
Hey, Peter. Just checking in. You busy?
Sort of. How are your assignments coming?
You mean school assignments or spider assignments?
Both. But school comes first.
I'm all caught up on school stuff, working on spider assignments now. But why are you making me do physics and calculus equations? Shouldn't I be practicing with web shooters and gadgets and stuff?
Mm-hmm. Okay, quiz time. If a pendulum is 40 meters long and attached at a 45-degree angle, how far will the pendulum fall at its lowest point?
11.72 meters. But why does that matter?
It matters a lot if you're the pendulum.
What? Oh! Wait, so you do all these equations in your head, like, while you're swinging through the city?
I have to. And so will you if you want to get good at it.
Wow. I had no idea.
Me neither.
All right. Guess I'll get back to it then.
Like that crane at the Fisk Tower in the middle. Hello. Combat. 30.
Alrighty.
Troll whose avatar looked awfully like a Spider-Man suit.
I need to put these guys back behind bars for good. Oh,
Where does she find these guys?
Spend all in the time runs up.
Hope you warmed up, because we are live! Stay tuned, everyone! We've got a photo bomb coming up! Look, even more of my fans! Aw, y'all really do make a gal feel admired.
I'm so neurotic. I'm mad I didn't perform flawlessly for a criminal.
Not your best work, but not your worst either.
Which one is this? Combat.
Well,
else. We need to talk more about this live streaming egomaniac. It's bad enough her show features and glorifies that narcissistic webhead Spider-Man, but her shows, if you can even call them that, are putting hardworking New Yorkers in harm's way just so she can gain followers. Whatever that means. Can't you see her ridiculous stunts are nothing more than a desperate ploy for attention? Come on, folks. You're smarter than that. By watching her shows, you're literally hurting yourselves. So, you ask, what should we do instead, Jonah? Here's an idea. Tune into my show instead. The only thing I'll hurt you with is the truth. Damn, that's a good one. Write that one down, Jared. Let's use it in the next promo.
I only hurt you with the truth, huh?
30, ever notice you don't really see many homeless anymore? Yeah.
Huh. Long time no see!
Yeah. I hadn't really thought about it. Maybe the cops are cracking down or something.
They can't crack down. They just moved the problem down the street. I think it's the new feast shelters they opened.
Yeah, and seeing more of those. They call them something else now.
You got more? Good. Who's running it?
Seems like it's working.
I know. Oh, where does she find these guys?
I was gonna suggest a dance-off, but this is way more fun! Smoke Monster 42 asks, can we do another photobomb? You bet we can!
Here you go!
Hammerhead guys, don't you have anything better to do?
Felt that one, didn't you?
Get that photobomb!
Mighty takes the silver in the Crazy Psycho Olympics.
Impossible.
That's all I care about. Probably will have to check this out later after this change of suit. The suit, right? Aaron. Ackerman. Yeah, door's locked.
Open up. Or we'll open it for you.
Leave me alone.
Door's locked.
Gotta get to that driver before they do.
I've got people coming to help me.
What do you have to do here? Keep enemies from breaking.
Help you.
I liked you guys better when you were in the waste management business.
Watch out! They said more guys were on the way!
Where are they?
We're gonna need backup!
No.
You guys just don't know when to...
I don't know how much longer the door's gonna hold!
Take a bow, but I'm trying to work on my humility.
Thanks, Spider-Man. That was a close one.
Uh-huh.
You got it from here,
so,
Spider.
What else?
This tech isn't going anywhere.
That's it?
Hey, MJ, what's up?
Hammerhead guys are hitting an Oscorp shipping facility near Seaport.
Got it. I'm headed there now.
Question for you. We know Hammerhead stole most of the Sable weapons already, and a bunch of equipment from police lockup. Now he's stealing Sable tech that's bound for Simcaria. Where is he putting all this stuff?
No idea. But if we can find out where, we can cut off his supplies.
I'll try to cross-reference his men's activity with the city map. See if I can't nail down a location.
Good plan.
Hey, so I've been reading up on the situation in Simcaria. There's a ruling dictator attacking his own people. Apparently Silver Sable's been working alone to arm the rebels and fight back, but she's losing.
Sounds like she could really use the stuff Hammerhead is stealing from her.
Explains why she's so angry and desperate.
Maybe. But I also think that angry is just her default emotion. I'll let you know what I find at the shipping facility.
Is that it? That's pretty much it. After the mission, do not sleep off.
All units, officers are pursuing suspects in stolen APCs. Need officers on scene in the financial district.
There's a key which I unlocked now, I think.
Spider-Man's here! Let's show him how we treat unwanted guests! Ah! I didn't hit you!
Hey, fellas! I know someone who'd really like your APC back!
Okay.
Better get out of here before Jameson starts accusing me of Grand Theft Auto.
We'll take it from here, Spider-Man.
That's the only anymore stuff.
He's here! Get moving!
Hey, don't leave! I just got here! Catch up to that other truck.
I thought once the cutscene held one different shirt than the same.
He's on the roof!
Oh no, you saw me! Fine, you win this round. And your prize is a one-way ticket to Rikers. Okay, just two more. Someone!
What the hell is that thing? Is that Jay? Okay, let's just get us out of here!
No, no, not the park!
He's shooting at us! Yeah, no kidding! Drive faster!
Yeah, sorry about that fruit platter! Looks really good! If you guys had stopped earlier, we wouldn't be having this conversation right now! Doing? You're just escalating things. Let me handle the rest of these guys.
No, they cannot escape with this equipment.
Oh, great, more of them.
Come on, cause of the whole car thing, man. Why?
Great, more of them. Whoa, what are they shooting? now Stop tearing apart the whole financial district. Can't wait to hear from Jameson after this one. His workforce. Those drones are going after Sable. I should help her, right?
Where's the checkpoint? Come on.
Tommy, send in those drones! Roger that! Here they come!
Hammerhead's got drones now? Is he really into modernizing his workforce? Those drones are going after Sable. I should help her, right? Right. Sorry, drones, you gotta go.
Stupid building! Freaking heck. We're gonna get in. Angry. Raging. Not too much raging. Rage.
Tommy, send in those drones! Roger that! Here they come!
Hammerhead's got drones now? Is he's really into modernizing his workforce? Those drones are going after Sable. I should help her, right? Right.
fucking building. Frickin' buildings! Hurry up.
Tommy, send in those drones! Roger that! Here they come!
Hammerhead's got drones now? Because he's really into modernizing his workforce. Those drones are going after Sable. I should help her, right? Right.
Building!
Drones, you gotta go.
like this. Okay, this. Come on, just give me a checkpoint. Better checkpoint than that bomb, the drones.
Tommy, send in the drones! Roger that! Here they come!
Hammerhead's got drones now? Because he's really into modernizing his workforce. Those drones are going after Sable. That should help her, right? Right. Means thank you in Simkari. Okay, now on to that last truck.
Hammerhead.
If I talk, he'll kill me. So you do what you gotta do.
Whoa. Look, we both want the same thing. If we work together, we'll find him. Trust me.
Right. We work together. Like partners.
What's the other arm?
Yeah, partners. So you'll call me? I am 77% sure she's not a robot.
Oh, man, that was tough. Yeah. That was tough, man. So, fast travel, 5 crimes. Crime. It's all crimes. So, let's chill out.
Attention units, there's an assault in progress.
That doesn't sound good. Better check it out.
Assault. Where is your assault? Where's the assault? I don't see any. Where is it?
Hey, Peter. Miles, you done with your assignments?
Yeah, and I can see why it's so important. But listen, I took a look at those web shooters in your bag. Are those for me?
Yes, but only when you're ready. What were you doing in my bag?
It was open, and I could see them, sort of. And I just noticed that the nozzle size and shape is the same as your other ones.
Yeah, so?
Well, according to Hooke's law, elastic force is linear with distance given all factors are equal. But you and I aren't equal.
Wow, you're right. Just a few pounds can affect tensile strength, rate of web fluid consumption.
And a few other things. But I've done all the calculations. If we just tighten the nozzle diameter by 0.7 millimeters, it all pretty much evens out.
I think I've officially underestimated you.
That's a good thing, right?
Seems like you're more than ready for field training. As soon as I'm done dealing with Hammerhead.
Yes! Can I start practicing with the web shooters in the meantime?
Nope. And if I find out you even left the house, I'll call it off.
Man, you're like the most and least fun superhero ever.
But where is the crime? I don't even know where it is. It's not even showing on the map, you know?
Hey, don't leave! I just got here!
The viewers have voted, and they want to see more gadget combos! You know the drill, Spidey! Combine your gadgets and get creative!
Electric and... hello? Did it freeze? Freeze. Good freeze.